Hello, YouTube. Welcome to Gaming Sunday. That's what I'm gonna call it. Every Sunday, I'm gonna make video game videos, and every other day. Well, not every other day, but today we're playing Oser. I've played this game before and stuff. Pretty fun. I like playing it. I'm gonna be my same character.
Sir Arthur Knight.
I like being this guy. Okay, so here. Here. Start. Okay. Yeah. Pet shop. Game's actually pretty easy, honestly.
I wish to complain.
The Norwegian.
It's dead.
Nah.
Okay. Your mother. Your sense of style was born in. This parrot. And it makes me sick. Okay, yeah. There we go.
Your mother was born in this parrot and makes me sick.
Oh, your sense of style doesn't like me.
Your favorite Bond actor.
Your favorite Bond actor smells of this bloody pet shop and was defeated by a dead parrot.
Your mother and your math teacher belong in one of those cages.
Oh, crap. Some dog.
Some dog acts like your mother, and your hovercraft has tiny feet.
Your wife is a public loo.
Weak. Okay. I'm going to do that one. Okay, we have something. skin. That was weak. You know what? I think I'm gonna have to like this job. I'm gonna freaking
the strangest man never watched Star Wars and was defeated by the royal family.
Ouch! Your father wanted to bring war sense of style.
Dang it.
this conversation in dull and unlike man, where we must agree face you.
Oh, you can't exercise because of the public. it's so bloody mean that changes into your hovercraft and still means if we know this action is vile.
Your mother will soon pick the bucket and smells of homeless man's socks.
Oh, so now you know. I'm on a first class myself. I just wanted to see how it felt, and it certainly was worth it.
Don't forget it. I won't sit where your film plot was.
Yay.
Sir Knight, at your service. Terribly sorry, sir, but it's been my water, and I'm quite fond of it. I've had it my whole life, and I'd quite like to continue.
I'm dying. Are you worried about parties?
Don't look at me, it's so sad. I'm dying. You know what's really sad? Sister is not interesting, and needs a liver transplant. Your son stalked your other craft.
Supports your act and smells of a grunting sow in it.
house, you were a skewed brood, and your mother never watched Star Wars and is getting fat. Grass smells of a frightened schoolboy and then...
Okay, this will be the last one, then we're gonna stop, guys.
Welcome, my child. Oh, hello there. I'm John Lennon. I don't know that person, but I can answer any question of yours. One question, and only one I will answer. Not two, not three. Exactly one. Right here, sir. I always wonder, what's the meaning of life? Are you sure this is what you want to know? Maybe you're more curious about how toothpaste is put in the tube, or how plesiosaurus is made it? No, thank you. I'll stick with the meaning of life. Behold, then, for the meaning of life is... Mother must dance and looks like a stewed prune. Ouch! Your sense of style supports your hovercraft, pardon my friends. Life smells of your father was born in a cheese shop. Ouch! Your sister and... hovercraft, and your husband. Stop. Your father, you pitiful mortal. Life is a gold-nurtured wave face and is no more. How dare you work a
So guys, I basically just beat the game. These were all the guys you basically can fight. Basically we're done, so bye guys.